Hello, this is Sheshachalam from Ashwagate Mysore. There are several doubts from my clients and also from my followers, my students, that what is the relevance of the exact point of Lagna? That is a Lagna point. Because I get a lot of calls from people that my Lagna should not be Mesha, it should be Vrishabha, because there is, the timing is so minute that within 2 minutes or within 1.5 minutes of my birth time, the Lagna might change from 29 degrees 53 minutes in Mesha to 0 degree 5 minutes in Vrishabha. Will my whole personality change? Will my character change? Will my predictions change? They are totally confused. They are worried. They go for a birth time rectification thinking that some great thing will suddenly be achieved. Please try to understand this. If you have a doubt of only 3 to 5 minutes of your birth time, there is not much to be worried about your character itself or the behavior itself or the events which are going to unfold. Why? Because though the Lagna might change one particular quarter, Amsha, Navamsha, or one particular Rashi or one particular Nakshatra, the longitudinal displacement of the planets in the Rashi Kundali will not change much. That's all basically fixed. There might be very light change. The changes anyhow has to be verified in the BTR if you have to go for finer levels when you are going to see the Dashamsha, the Dvadashamsha, the Vimshamsha, Chaturvimshamsha, XYZ. So, when you are seeing at a basic level, there is panic is not required. Why do people suddenly get panicked? They keep telling us, astrologers, that no sir, you are telling something wrong. I am in Vrishchik Rashi. Why are you taking me to the Dhanur Rashi? There is a huge change in that. There is a change. Yes, I can understand. But the half a degree or 10 minutes difference of the Lagna in the Rashi chart will not matter much. Hence, a person should not get unnecessarily worried about this. This is one thing which I am constantly talking to my clients and my students, because they are all very tensed and worried as to how to calculate this. There is a way to calculate this. First thing and first, you do not breathe, eat or sleep without the cosmic influence. That means throughout your day, there is going to be a cosmic influence over your body, mind and soul. The same thing happens to everything on this earth. Let it be animate or let it be non-animate. Like even a rock, even a waterfall, even rain, even clouds, everything, even animals, even plants, everything have cosmic influence. The fact that we are not able to understand it in a general perspective or prove it doesn't mean that doesn't happen. It is happening. Secondly, since this cosmic influence is common throughout, that means all other people on earth also are going through this. So, the fact that each and every small event happens is having a bearing of the cosmic influence over it. So, when a person calls us astrologers or we do something in our day, it is also having some relevance. So, when a person who is a stranger calls an astrologer, that means that particular call was scheduled many days back itself and that event has happened. So this is to be understood by understanding the Prashna Shastra. So when there is a small difference in the chart, like 2 minutes or 3 minutes of birth time, and that particular person calls an astrologer on a particular day, on a particular time, on a particular moment, these two things put together is the most unique combination. Like you put the Prashna chart, you put this person's chart and merge it together and do the analysis, you will get a unique prediction, and that prediction cannot be the same for any other person on earth, because he will not be calling the same person at the same time, but if at all he'll be calling some other astrologer, some other place. And the questions, the attitude, the urge to get things solved will all matter here, because the more the question is authentic, the more easy it is to get a better prediction. That is, the accuracy of the prediction would be much higher. So what I would want to say, people, is do not panic because of 2 or 3 minutes of your birth time. The time when you call the astrologer is of high importance, because the astrologer will refer the Prashna Kundali. Without referring the Prashna Kundali, he will not go to your chart. And if he does that, that's wrong. Every astrologer will refer to the Prashna Kundali, because it is a method how we actually do the predictions. We refer to the Prashna Kundali, we then correlate with the chart, and then we will understand what actually is the main question related to this particular chart. Thank you.